Hi guys, so for those who don't know me, I am Dr. Jayavrat Gupta and I am doing my MDS in orthodontics from SDM Dental College, Dharwad. And in today's video, I'll be talking about how to straighten orthodontic wire. Now, straightening orthodontic wire at first looks really, really easy, but it's actually one of the most difficult things to get it right. Things which are required to make an orthodontic straight wire are a universal plier, a wire cutter, a glass slab, and an orthodontic wire which has to be straightened. So first and foremost, we first have to check whether the universal plier is good enough or not. So there are two things which we check. The first one is, when we close the two ends of the plier, there should be no gap between the two ends. It shows that it's a good plier, meaning that it will have a good grip on the wire. The second thing is, the more pointed the tip of the plier is, the better the plier, so that we can make proper and accurate bends with the plier. So now, starting on with the making of orthodontic straight wire, first of all, the first tip is that always cut at least 2 to 3 inches more than the final wire required. So in most of the colleges, the quota is 6 inches of wire, like you have to do 4 or 6 wires in total. So suppose if you have to make a 6 inches straight wire, always cut at least 8 to 9 inches of the wire. So I think according to me this would be 9 inches, so I'll just cut it over here. So now, starting on with the wire bending, the first thing is hold it tight with the universal plier, and it should be as tight as if you try to rotate it, it shouldn't move, like it should be stiff. So if you see, the curvature of the wire is in this direction. So what we have to do is, we just have to bend the wire in the opposite curvature, meaning in this direction. So keep your thumb on the other side and your index and middle finger supporting on the other side, and you just have to pull the wire towards yourself. Just keep doing it 2-3 times and you can feel it, that the wire has already started to become a little straight. After 2-3 bends like these, 2-3 motions like these, you'll get to know that I might have made the wire a little straight. So then you have to just switch the sides and then repeat the same process. Do not apply too much force. And believe me, this looks a little easy, but actually, even for me, it took at least 2 months until I could get my first wire straight. And now it takes me around 5-10 minutes. So it's not some rocket science, everyone will get it. It's just that it needs a little bit more practice. So now I feel that I have got like the middle part of the wire that I feel is pretty straight. So I'll cut the excess, at least one inch, one or two centimeters from both sides, and then I'll again check it. Now, how can we check it? First is, we can either keep it on the glass slab directly and we can see that, okay, this is rolling a bit, but not freely, and then we can see the gap, the distance which is there between the glass slab and the wire. Just keep it at your eyesight and see if the wire is lifted at some places, it means that there is a bend over there. And the other way through which I check is that I keep the wire like this. I hold the wire with the plier and I keep the wire perpendicular to my face. Suppose if my eyesight is here, I keep it perpendicular to my face so I can figure out, okay, where the bend is. So I just hold it over there and I'll bend it like this. The same thing you have to repeat on the other side as well. Okay, I feel is here in the ends. Okay, now I feel it's pretty straight as of now, and it is rolling but not as smooth as we wanted to roll. So we'll just chop it off a little more. Okay. So this part is again a little bit of excess which we'll be cutting off. See, now we can see that the wire is rolling freely and as smoothly as we want it to. So this is how we get an orthodontic straight wire done. Thank you guys for watching, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and also follow me on Instagram. I am there by the name of last_wirebender. I also perform magic. I do close-up magic, and there's another page of mine on Instagram by the name of @multi_illuminati. So please follow that as well, and subscribe to the YouTube channel and follow for more content, more cool content. See you guys. Bye-bye. Until the next video. Bye. Yeah, this is fun to play with. Cool, bye.